Luckily, Purdy's abscess literally burst within a few hours of being poulticed. I hot wet poulticed for 2 more days, changing it daily, just to make sure all the fluid had drained out before wrapping her hoof in a nappy to keep the area clean and dry. She was in nappies and a hoof boot for 4 or 5 days, and now 10 days later, she's completely fine and you'd never even know.